hockey wizard of India. The hockey legend Dhyan Chand was born on 29th of August 1905 in Allahabad. A young Dhyan Chand had no serious interest in sports, though he loved wrestling. Apart from an occasional game with his friends in Jhansi, Dhyan Chand did not play any hockey worth mentioning before he joined the army. He joined the Indian Army at the age of 16 in 1922. It was at the army that his dribbling skills were noticed by Subedar Major Bale Tiwari. He became his mentor and helped Dhyan Chand improve his game. Between 1922 and 1926, he played the army hockey tournaments and the regimental games. Eventually, Dhyan Chand was selected for the Indian Army team of New Zealand. At the Berlin Olympics in 1936, Dhyan Chand couldn't play in the finals due to an injury. At halftime, when India led by only 1-0, Dhyan Chand removed his shoes and entered the field barefoot. He took India to a stunning victory, scoring 6 more goals. Adolf Hitler couldn't bear the humiliation and left before the game ended. According to rumors, he later offered to elevate Lance Nayak Dhyan to the rank of a colonel if he migrated to Germany, which Dhyan Chand refused. Dhyan Chand even won 3 Olympic gold medals for India: Amsterdam 1928, Los Angeles 1932, and Berlin 1936 Olympics. Dhyan Chand was the leading goal scorer at the 1928 Amsterdam Olympics with 14 goals. A news report about India's victory said, "This is not a game of hockey, but magic. Dhyan Chand is, in fact, the magician of hockey. He is the highest goal scorer in hockey, scoring over 400 goals across his term." Australian legendary batsman Don Bradman paid a glowing tribute to him and said, "He scores goals like runs in cricket." In the 1932 Summer Olympics, India beat USA 24-1 and Japan 11-1. Dhyan Chand scored 12 goals, while his brother Roop Singh netted 13 out of the 35 goals India scored. This led to them being dubbed the Hockey Twins. After India played its first match in the 1936 Olympics, Dhyan Chand's magical skills drew crowds to the hockey field. A German newspaper carried a headline, "The Olympic complex now has a magic show too." The next day, there were posters all over Berlin. "Visit the hockey stadium to watch the Indian magician Dhyan Chand in action." After every match India played, hundreds of spectators would come down to the players' enclosure and touch Dhyan Chand's hockey stick to see what trick it was that kept the ball from leaving his stick as he dribbled his way all over the field. One journalist reported, "It looks like he has some invisible magnet stuck to his hockey stick so that the ball does not leave it at all." It doesn't end here. Hockey authorities in the Netherlands once broke his hockey stick to check if there was a magnet inside. Dhyan Chand owned a licensed army gun which he would use for hunting, which was legal in those days. He also loved to fish. Cooking was his other favorite hobby. He enjoyed making mutton, fish dishes, halwa dripping with ghee. His indoor pastime was billiards. In 1956, at the age of 51, he retired from the army with the rank of major. After he retired, he coached for a while and eventually settled in Jhansi. The last days of Dhyan Chand were not very happy, as he was short of money and was badly ignored by the nation. Once he went to a tournament in Ahmedabad and they turned him away, not knowing who he was. He developed liver cancer and was sent to a general ward at the AIIMS, New Delhi. He died on the 3rd of December 1979, penniless and uncared for in a hospital, receiving a MIAG pension. His birthday is celebrated every year as National Sports Day. The Indian Postal Service issued a postage stamp in his memory, and the Dhyan Chand National Stadium at New Delhi has been named after him. To honor Dhyan Chand, the residents of Vienna, Austria, had set up a statue with four hands and four hockey sticks depicting his mastery in the game. A tube station has been named after him in London, along with 358 other past and present Olympic heroes in the run-up to the games, starting on 27 July 2012. Even though Dhyan Chand was involved in many memorable matches, he considered a particular hockey match to be his best. It was 1933 Patan Cup final between Calcutta Customs and Jhansi Heroes. Surely, Major Dhyan Chand was a hockey legend who comes once in a century. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe us for more such videos. Thank you.